This is the installation of the exhibit that's happening at San Jose Museum of Quilt and Textiles. It's opening on March 15th, or the reception is then, which coincides with my 85th birthday. So it will be quite an event. Bavor is supervising the work, and there's a wonderful staff there of volunteer workers, and a wonderful lighting person. The show will be up for a couple of months, so if you have a chance to see it, drop in. This piece was made for That's a Quilt.
There, how's that? Okay. How's that, Willie?
And this was made for this space. It's 8 feet long. So it should be quite a weekend.